guys, and welcome back to Desimon, Pixelmon Season 2, and see Pixelmon Adventures. I may not sound very excited right now, and that's because there's some news I wanted to share with you guys about my future on Desimon. I have decided that I will no longer be a member, and before you all freak out, don't worry. I don't have any bad beef or blood with any of the people here. It's just been a long time coming, in my opinion. There's been a lot of changes on this server. Like, for example, when Season 1 or the first world got deleted, you know, I was very close to leaving. And there was just a situation that occurred not too long ago that I understand from both parties, you know, it's all okay, I get it. But it just became apparent to me that I just don't have fun on the server anymore. Not because of the people, not because of a specific situation. Just after so much stress happening, you kind of can't recover from it. At least not for a while. So for me, I've decided that I should just go and do something else. For now, or in forever, I don't know. But yeah, I will be leaving. I know it probably sucks. I know a lot of you guys like the people on the server. In fact, some people who are watching this video are on this server. And like I said, there's nothing against any of you. I love you all. I love you, Jay. I love you, Mona. I love you, Dave, even though you've hardly been on. I love you, Fire. Which... I think I'm gonna go ahead and do her the favor of removing this because Fire is no longer a member of this server as well. King Koala Overshot. I love you and your koala. Koala face. Kniva, Tortimer, Skull, Chuckachu, Suicide, Sanny, Walk, D Minor, Hannah, Meg, who I know also has left. I will explain everyone who has left recently. I don't know if I should be changing the signs. Well, you guys, they're empty. You guys can see the video if you're mad at me about this or not. I'm just going ahead and do some cleanup for them. And Kaze, of course. I love Kaze, even though he flies around the Rayquaza and shows off. Magnum, Paramore, you just got on the server. I haven't had time to play with you yet. Anasia, Astling, Winter. Winter, you have things. Winter. Winter. Teacup, Zintac, Yurgi, Ping Pong, Peace Girl, Peachy, Lovely Peachy, Taz, Rainy Face, Graffy Face, Ozzy, 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 and of course, Desi. I love every one of them. And it is kind of a bummer to say goodbye. I've become used to this server because I've been playing a lot more recently. Also, there's been a Team Rocket prank going on. I don't know what's happening with that, but there's ours. There's apparently ours. So we'll see where that goes. Please give subscribes to the people who are on this server. Look at the things they do because, like I said, they're very entertaining. I love to see certain events that are being planned like happen, you know. It's just, I will not be a part of that. As for the other people who are leaving, I don't know if they're going to say anything on their channels or streams, respectively. price free. I'm so tempted to kill Electros for gunpowder, but I really don't need it anymore. Wood or coal? Not anymore, so no. Oh. I guess Chuck doesn't realize I'm leaving yet. All my coal has been distributed to a lot of people's post offices. Which I don't want to, you know, take that from and, yeah. Anyway, for other people who are leaving, I'll just say who left now, just so that anybody who wants to just be like, never mind, or whoever wants to change their mind won't get awkward. Ton of wood. Oh, buddy, I don't know where to send you. Just find a forest that hasn't been done, start your own tree farm. I would say check more into storage, but we don't want looting. Not that I know of. Maybe go to a large dark oak forest and harvest. Right. Okay. I'm being totally distracted by him. Chuck, shush, I'm recording. Yeah, Meg has left. Well, I guess I can say this much. Max is no longer a member of the server as well for different reasons. And Meg is good friends with him, and she's good friends with me. And because I'm leaving and Max is no longer here. And also, Mona is also leaving. Mona is leaving because of her own feelings towards how things are handled on the server, and because she still feels uncomfortable since the last change from Worlds. She doesn't really have anyone here that she would be close to, and therefore has decided to leave. Fireflies has left, also because she, I guess for her, she doesn't really like how things were handled recently, and she just wants to be somewhere a bit more peaceful. And that's understandable. You know, it was a stressful kind of thing that happened, even though, like I said, everything's been resolved and there's no bad blood. But it, you know, she's made her decision. That's her decision to make. She wants to be somewhere that she feels excited about. And unfortunately, Desimon is not the place for her. I am leaving, as I said, for just because I'm not having a lot of fun on the server. I'm stressing out. And I just need something refreshing because I feel bored. I do. I've really spent most of my days, most of my time mining and doing stuff, which at the end of this episode, I'm gonna quickly do a run by all of my builds and kind of show you guys a bit around because I never got a chance to show you the second world very much. I do actually have one more episode I wanted to put up, but I'm gonna ask you guys if you want me to put up an episode after the final episode of me showing winter around. I know winter is also, if not decided, contemplating on leaving. She came back to play with me and Mona, and since Mona and I are no longer going to be members of the server, she might go ahead and do something else. What's up? It is weird. I have two headsets on. I don't. Chuck, I'm recording. Chuck, please. I will derp with you later, but I cannot right now. But yeah, after. Also, Walk is leaving. Walk has hardly played on the server in the first place, mostly because he is working and he's trying to be a full-time Twitch streamer. And, you know, this whole last month of October was Walktober, so he's doing horror games, which doesn't really call for Pixelmon, of all things. So, you know, since I'm no longer here, Mona's no longer here, that's the people he really feels comfortable with, and he'll be leaving as well. I don't know if Lauren is staying. Lauren hasn't been on since the first generation, and I know she came on for me and Mona as well. So I don't know what her decision will be. If she stays, awesome. You know, this is a great community, and I hope she finds an awesome place here. But yeah, that's kind of the rundown for that. Also, I defeated Meg before she left. She wanted to give me a gym battle so I could win her badge because she knows I would defeat her pretty easily, and I did. I wrecked face. When it comes to the legendaries and my gym, I did manage to get enormous Moltres, enormous. You know, I should give this to someone. Enormous Wailord, enormous Kyogre, and enormous Articuno. I will be holding on to those enormouses should I ever come back to the server in the future. Who knows? You know, Graf and Rain really don't want to see me go, and you know, at least I can do is keep in consideration that I will be welcome back if I decide to come back. I don't know how long that would be, but that is a thing. I'm I'm gonna give Hannah my orb of static souls that's mostly full, so she can make use of it. And I know my gym is not complete. I have been working on that gym for 2 seasons. One of the most painful things about saying goodbye to the server is, you know, I should probably just fly around and start covering ground. Is having to leave that behind. That is pretty rough on my soul because I have literally spent days of my life, like way over 24 hours of my life, digging in that thing. And, you know, even towards the end, I got bored of working on it because I got distracted and started working on another project. And that other project was so entertaining to me compared to, you know, to that. And I would love to have it finished, but I know it's just not going to work. For now, it'll just be made another monument out there. And if people want to check out the hard work I put in, go for it. I mean, it's not complete or anything. Aww. That's sad. They can always take a look. And yeah, this is Mona's Village where it started. There's been some work done recently. We were working on the shack before we decided to leave. We have my new townhome, which is still roofless because I didn't know what to do with the roof. I left a bunch of stuff in here. They'll probably destroy it, you know, which I don't blame them if they do. I understand. I have 3 chests here full of boss loot goodies. If people want to take that, go for it. But I understand if Graf and Rain would rather just delete it. There's just Winter's start of a home. Yeah, she just started getting work on this too, which is kind of poopy in the end since we're not staying and she worked pretty hard on that. We all know Wynn's not a builder. I don't know why I attacked that. I'm probably gonna get goodies. Yep, goodies that I cannot do anything with. I guess I'll just put this in the chest. If Graf and Rain see this video before they delete my stuff, I would ask if you wanted to give away like goodie bags of this stuff, be my guest. Cause they're not bad stuff. I'd rather see it go somewhere than stuck with me. Or stuck here. Even though the possibility of me coming back, they might leave my chest alone. I don't know. I don't know what they're gonna do. But I respect the decision always. Yeah. Mona offered it if anybody wants to make a home on that poor hoo-hoo. In this village, they're welcome to the glowstone, like, kind of marks home locations. I don't know, they'll probably just make it a monument where you can't touch it anymore. And that's fine, it's understandable. This rain is very dramatic. There's the workshop where we crafted so many Pokeballs. There's a lot of Pokeball material in there as well. And here's the Pokemon Center that led to the portal. Oh, there's still a chicken in here. Mona said she killed them all. Aw. Well, chicken, you're gonna hold on to our legacy, okay, man? Love you. I'm quickly taking the portal to show you what the secret project Meg and I were working on. And Rain. Graf helped as well. That we hadn't had a chance to show you guys yet. Because in the newest update of Pixelmon, as some of you guys know, I'm accidentally going towards my gym. I did not mean to go that way. Breeding had been added. And Mona, Meg and I want to do something for the breeding. And that's kind of what we attempted to do. Hold on, I'm going the wrong way. I mean, is it the wrong way? Oh boy, I'm confused. Yeah, no, that's the wrong way. Oh wait, I see it. Okay. It's just past Taz's little secret thing. But yeah, as I was saying, we want to do a breeding operation. We have free roam Pokemon. They have They're not like caged or anything. They get to be out in the open. They all have their own little mini biomes to feel comfortable in and breed. And we're going to try and get ginormous and microscopic Pokemon. Here's our little farm that I made just so we can grow things at the we can make cake for the dittos and pumpkins and watermelon for the grass types that liked it. Here's our little egg farm here. I think a lot of our chickens despawned, to be honest. Yeah, it's a flower mountain biome that I'd seen all the time on my way to walks, and we finally made use of it. I'll quickly take you to one of our newest little locations for the breeding program. And it's over here. It's for poison type, which we never got around to breeding any poison type, sadly. But yeah, there's a ranch block. I'm gonna have to destroy this. All right. Yeah, I have to because it's under my name and no one else will be able to get rid of it. But yeah, Pokemon of the poison type could breed here happily. They have mushrooms, they have lily pads, they have this giant thing. If we put a Ditto in here, we need more cake, but yeah, that's that section.
Ladybug,
And then I'll go back this way. I'm gonna
ladybug.
put the ranch block in a chest. I did tell Rain if you wanted to take over the business, you're more than welcome to. Like I said before, he'd probably just make it another monument. But that option is there for him. That lightning is really trying to kill me or something. Then down here is the water breeding zone. I already took down the ranch block from there. See, there's cake for the dittos, the water, flowing water, what's it called? Sugarcane, lily pads, they like that stuff. And then over here was the grass zone. I had a Bulbasaur breeding here, so I put in a giant mushroom as well. We've gotten several eggs from this. We got Chikorita eggs and Bulbasaur eggs. This lightning is really intense. But yeah, that's all we managed to set up. This cliff right here, that's kind of hanging off the edge. We were planning on dangling a bird cage from there to breed flying types. But we never really got around to that. I'll do a quick circle around this area just so you guys can see it and check it out. It's pretty big. There's a bunch of Ursaring, and I'm sinking. Ah, lag is real. Lag is very real. Oh my god. What is with all the Ursaring here, by the way? Oh. Okay. Shh. It's okay. Oh boy, now my Skype's going off. Okay, hold on. I can't do this in these conditions. I need to get off. Ah! My ping! What is. I don't know what's up with my ping. My ping is horrendous. Might be because of the rain. Oh, yeah, I was starting a snow one here. That's why there's some snow here. Hold on, guys. One second. Wait, I thought. Okay. Okay. I don't know why my ping has just shot up like that. Let me close my browser and see if that helps. I know I'm recording, but it should not be this bad. My ping is just skyrocketing. Why? I'm usually the one with the lowest ping on this server. Hold on. Oh boy. Ah! What the heck was that? Oh, oddish. I don't know if it's the thunder. I mean, Chuck seems fine. Totally fine, actually. He's got like 30, 40 something ping now. Let me move forward. I'm trying to get to another in case it is this weather. Ah, oh, rhymes. Aw, Pygmy Pidgey. Get in the house. Get a house. I mean, if it's this bad, I might have to stop recording and come back later on. I don't know why my ping is doing this. Let's go to another. Whoa, 462. Why? I don't get it. It's dropping. I think I'm better now that I'm in another. What the heck? Oh, maybe not. Oh God, okay, nope, definitely not. Well, since I'm down here, I'll make another run one more time to my gym. And we'll wrap it up around there. Okay. It's this way. Once again, our lovely path to our gyms have never really been crafted properly. Which kind of poopy. Kind of poopy. But, you know. What are you gonna do? I'm sure Mona and I don't really want to spend the time making a long pathway for something nobody's gonna be using anymore. That sounds terrible. I am sorry. You know, it's been a yesterday was quite stressful. You know, 2 days ago I was planning on staying on the server despite what happened. Then yesterday morning when I woke up, I was still pretty content with my decision. But as the day kind of went on, I realized that I'm just wasting my time at this point. I love the people on the server. I do love the server itself. But my heart is not in it. And I need to stop fooling myself and continuously trying to do something that I can't do. You know? And if anybody on the server has any questions about this and want to talk to me, I'm willing to talk. I really am. You know, I don't want this to start spurring a huge thing in the chat or rumors to start going, because though each of us have chosen to leave at this moment, we all have our own different reasons for it. I don't want you to think it's anyone's fault. Trust me, it's not. It really isn't. Graf, Rain, Desi, love them all. And I love everyone on the server, like I said. So please don't take it hard. Don't start doing a mass exodus of the server. If you love the server, then stay on it. Trust me, don't leave because we've decided to leave. God, I love the server. I've had so many good memories on this server. A lot of good friends. I've made more friends on this server than anywhere else. So, you know, I'm always here. If you want to do a Hypixel recording with me, just contact me. I'm always here. I've sent most of you guys like on the server anyway a friend request on Skype because I realize I've been very lazy about that. So I am contactable. We're almost at the gym, guys. I'm sorry for the long run. I noticed this episode is kind of dragging on. I'm just spieling while running around to places that are very far away. Yeep, I fell. You know, people are like, but what about all the enormous? What about the Rayquaza? By the way, you guys probably have been looking at the corner of my screen for a little bit, going, what's that? April, what's that? It's just a pygmy Rayquaza. Is something wrong? Do you not like my pygmy Rayquaza? I'm having lag now that they sent this out. What? Basically, I found a shiny Charmander yesterday, right before we had a conversation with some people, and I messaged Graf saying, "So I have a present for you." You know, it was perfectly timed. It's sad to say it's a goodbye present, but that's kind of what it is. But You've been looking for this since last season, and I really want you to take it. I don't want it to rot in my PC, and I want it to be loved, especially by you, because I love you. So I traded her a shiny Charmander yesterday. It's a boy, and she named him Violinario, because he's a boy. And she gave me this Rayquaza that apparently her and Rain have had since last season that they wanted to give to me. And they were gonna build that giant Rayquaza right over here and give it to me then, but server reset right when that whole plan wanted to happen. So she's been, oh my god, really, this is my first time seeing a freaking Marsh Stomp, and it's here of all places. Are you kidding me? It's kind of creepy, not gonna lie. It just kind of walks like a person. Let me look at you. I've never seen one. Huh. That's very interesting. But yeah, she was happy to finally give it to me. Yeah, it's a pygmy and not enormous, but it was very sweet, and I think it was a perfect way to do a kind of send off. Here, let me give you what you've been looking for, and let me give you what I've been looking for, you know? But yeah, I still have tons of stuff in here. I took all the diamonds and iron and just, worthy stuff and distributed it to the PO boxes of people on the server. The Rayquaza, the Articuno, the bridge that leads to the shrine. I mean, people might want to come here still to go to the shrine, and they're more than welcome to. There's a huge bridge to it, so there you go. I love the little sign that said tragically never finished. And yeah, it's a bummer to not finish my Articuno. I wish that was not the case. Who knows, maybe I can recreate one somewhere else on another server, but not much I can really do. I spent so long on it, and I can't bring myself to stay just to complete it. I would need more reason than that, and to actually enjoy myself here while I'm doing that. So let's quickly go ahead and head on inside. Let me do something real quick. Because I can ride on you, and I've never ridden on it. I really want to. Okay, I don't want to be looking. Okay, lag is very real. I just wanted to take a look at the feathers there. Good times. Alright, I think Rayquaza makes me lag, I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna go ahead and, oops, I did not mean to do that. These were my gym badges. I never marked, Aprit and trophies. Prothy, sorry. Things here, and obviously all their badges are gone, so won't be able to hang that up, sadly. And then down here, the great stairwell, which I was gonna revamp. The gym was gonna look intense, man. And here's the gym. The borders are all the way out there. It's about 100 by 100. A lot of people have come on and helped me dig, and I thank them for it. I mean, look at the progress that's been done. I started like nicking away all the way down the bottom from here. Yeah. It was a long process. We got a lot done. I'm just sad it never got completed. That's, like I said, one of the hardest parts of leaving the server right now is knowing that this will not be done. But what can I do, you know? I mean, I could stay, but that's like it's not worth it to me. I'm dying. I'm dying a terrible death because I can't get out of whatever I'm at in. I am punching furiously, but I'm gonna die. Alright, well, that's, I wanted a majestic shot of me going to the Articuno Shrine on my baby Rayquaza there, but, I guess that's not how we're gonna end up the video. Anyway, I think back at spawn is a fine place. Gym. Yeah. Poor Chuck, I think he does not know yet, I guess, about me leaving. But yeah, it's been a good run. I thoroughly enjoyed my time here. And yeah, I'll miss it. I'll definitely will. And I just hope that everyone does keep in contact and in touch. But for me, it's over, you know. It sucks. It does. But I hope good things for the server. I don't have any ill will. I want to see it succeed. I want to see new people. And I want everyone to keep playing happily. So, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. And for the final time, this has been Decimon. I'll talk to you guys later with the massive lag. Bye!